Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change transfer case oil on BMW X5 E53. Let's get started. First, you need to go under the car and locate the transfer case and drain plug. On the other side of the transfer case, or the front of the vehicle, you will have the filler plug. Always unscrew the filler plug first. That is because you want to make sure you can put the new oil in before you take the old one out. Let the oil to drain and feed back the drain plug. Now it's time to pump the new oil into the transfer case. For this, you can use a gearbox oil pump. Or a rubber primer pump. Or any other tool that can pump oil from a container to the transfer case. In today's video, I'll use a hand soap empty bottle just to show you what's possible. Some of you might not have specialized tools around. For that small of a job, this will be just fine. So I clean the bottle with water and brake cleaner and use the old oil to pump it through just to make sure I have no soap in the bottle or the pump. Going back to my homemade tool, I took out the nozzle and attached the hose. This is how you will pump the oil into the transfer case. Now get the hose into the transfer case and start pumping until the oil spills over the filler. When it starts to spill over, the transfer case is full. Take the hose out and feed the plug back. Now the next thing to do is to plug in an OBD reader and erase all the codes related to the transfer case oil. That's all I've got for you today. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.